Welcome back, Slapping Neil. Welcome back to episode number 6 of our Legendary Mortal Empires Wood Elf campaign. Still with Overhaul Grimhammer 2 Wildwood update. Orion, King in the Woods. Hell yes, nailed that intro, boys. Let's go. Right, so these guys jumped us. We had the opportunity to intercept, however, we were trying to wait for a replenishment to kick in, and that's what we've done. So this is still not replenishing, though. It's weird. But we should be able to just destroy this now. It's going to be an underway battle. That's fine. That's fine. Don't think that matters, to be honest. Oh, he's coming back too. Oh, this is perfect. Smash this. Thank. Oh, are you serious? We actually get those two units from the garrison. Let's go. Easy. You know what? Something I thought of before I started recording. We haven't actually looked at them or them. We've had these guys for ages. Now we haven't actually looked at them to see what they do indeed look like. This is the one with the stupid forest, isn't it? I don't like this map. Although for us, it's probably quite decent. But I do not like it. It sucks. Nope, it's not the one I thought it was. Okay, this one's not terrible. Well, for us, it's not terrible. Who's that? Oh, it's my reinforcements. It's the giant and the thingy. I need to sneeze. Sorry, that was a double barrel, that one. Woo. So our reinforcements came from there. That sucks. I mean, they will do a lot of damage before we get there, I suppose. It's the only, like, good thing, I guess. I guess. I'm a master with the English language, though. He can van? Yes. Okay, it's probably fine. Oh, he can as well. Okay. He's a bit more risky. I think Orion's quite tanky, so he'd be fine. You can't. No, it's the cav that we lost that we can. Right, I want to have a look at these dudes, please. Start. See if we can pick them. It's got to be these guys over here, right? Hell yeah, it does. Look at them, man. I mean, there's a bit of nipple action going on there. Is that against terms of service, probably? These are guys, though. These are not women. I swear my mic's too loud. I'm just going to reduce the gain a wee bit. There's probably too much now. It's probably really quiet now, but I just reduced the gain. Dude, that's cool. I like that, though. So that's the Regiment of Renown version. This is a standard version. So the standard version doesn't have nipple action going on, whereas the Regiment of Renown one, which is the one that you guys did, the Steelfaith Overhaul team, has nipple action. Are you guys trying to tell us something? Oh, this elf looks so freaking cool. Like, if you're like, what does a fantasy elf look like? Fantasy Wood Elf, mind you, because the High Elves look slightly different. It's definitely up there, right? Yeah, yeah. These guys are so cool. Well, what's going on there, man? You see that? Is it a mirror? It's mirrored surface, right? Or is that supposed to be water? That's water, right? Yeah, okay. We'll let him know that. God, man, so freaking cool. Oh, there's other dudes as well. Nope. There. These elves are so invisible, I can't even see them. Oh, dude, those guys are cool as well. Oh, get them next to the... Yeah, that's good. Can't quite get the other guy in there at the same time. Whoa, not really. Alright, so they're almost identical. They're just a blue variant. Which is cool. I mean, they look cool. Are the shields slightly different? No, yes, they are. So these ones have a flick that goes internal, and this is just... Oh, it shows yours. Maybe not. No, I was looking at his one. That one's not, but I guess there's shield variants in this as well. Yeah, there is. Okay. Dude. Fucking elves are so cool, man. I was thinking about Warhammer last night. It's like, oh man, there's just like... I was watching Battle of the Five Armies, like the battle scenes. It's like, World of Warcraft. Warhammer is the only thing we have that's like even close to being able to replicate that, right? It's just so cool, man. Guess that's why I played it for so long, right? Yes. Right, are you guys on skirmish? No, let's do that, please. I'm just gonna let these dudes do their business, man, because that's terrible. It's like, actually, I need them to shoot this before it gets to us. Right, go tree, go. These guys need to also be moving. Dragon is coming. Hey, smashed it. Nice. Right, go get that, please. Can we just back these up? Along with the Rhino as well. Can we back him up too, please? Dude, that dragon's taking some damage. Tree, not so much. Right, we're in range of these guys now as well. Should be starting to shoot. Can you shoot then, Will? Yes, please. Thank you. Dude, that dragon got smashed, man. Orion, do you mind? Oh man, he just gets destroyed, right? I kinda, am I expecting too much out of him? Maybe. Well, obviously I am. Guys don't need to be out there by themselves, please. I mean, he's going to regen here, but Jesus. Maybe I just shouldn't put him in melee. That's that 50 melee defense, I think, is the issue. Oh, he's got no armor either. Doesn't really help, I suppose. Really got to use him as rage, even though his melee stats are quite decent, apart from the no armor. I mean, his melee, sorry, his speed's fine. His melee attack and melee defense 50 and 55. It's kind of okay, right? Yeah, honestly, I think you're more valuable than Orion. Orion self-regen, it's all good. Keep going, because I want to destroy as much of this as possible. Keep shooting, boys. Oh, I didn't even get him involved. I don't know what's going on with him. Why can't he regen? I definitely need to get another cav up. I know you guys are like probably thankful that I finally got rid of it, but I think it's really valuable.
I think it's really valuable.
Nice. What did we lose? 9. I'm happy with that.
Cup of coffee, episode 2, lads. Let's go. We might fight that again, actually. Since he's still got about 800 left.
See if we can smash the rest of it.
Hopefully.
Yeah, I need to be careful, more careful with Orion, I think, because he's going to get destroyed in one fight, and I'm not going to realise what's going on until it's too late, right? Yeah. Dude, I think we might already have that running, so let's grab the money. I think, don't quote me on it. Yeah, we do. Oh, hang on, no, that's a different one. That's a different one. Hang on, do they stack? They do. 23 turns are remaining. What? That's it, right? Because that's not from up here. No. They stack those bonuses. Wow. Well, all right then. Lightning strikes finally. Oh, campaign movement range. Oh, heroes. Oh, we didn't even see what we buffed them up to after that. No, they still get lightning strikes now. We need that too. Attack. What is the attrition here? That's vampiric, right? From Sartosi or whatever they're called. Yeah, or Formus. No, they're still there. Remember, we took the settlement off them. Yeah, but they've still got the other one just south of us. Yes. not smash this again. I can't believe that thingy's back. That. Deepwood archers. Oh, I'm gonna get rid of this artillery as well.
Deepwood guardian, hiding in wait. Defenders of Athel Lauren.
Just hold the line this time, eh? We could reduce the number of these we have as well. We don't necessarily need that many. Eternal guard. I don't know what we'd replace it with, but we definitely could. Hunters! Awaiting orders. Now take this out first, please. I want you to hit that artillery, because Skaven artillery, right? Archers ready! Good damage. I can get this last one as well. Swift. Ready for the hunt. Battle ready. We get it.
Oh, nearly.
Probably armored. Yep, I'd say. Silent sentinel. Yeah, I think we broke it. Oh, stupid things in the way, I can't see, but I think we broke it. Nice. Can we do a bit of a cinematic battles? Yes, lie, we should not lose this. Gonna get that puppy down, eh? Nope, we have not killed that artillery. Dude, how's that still alive? Oh, he knocked him over. No, that routed, that routed. King in the woods. Where are you, Mr.? Oh, there's so few of them left, I can't even bloody see them. Go kill that for us, please. And we got rats to the side here, lads. What's up, what's up? Get on these guys. Dude, look at that archer fire in the background, man. That's so good. I wish they drew from their quiver. That'd be so cool if they did. This is totally destroyed either way. Man, that'd be so cool if they actually did like an actual fire animation rather than just arrows just magically appearing. Well, those guys did a draw. Oh, they're not shooting anymore. Who's still shooting? This guy. Oh, well, don't be shy. You can do it while I'm looking, you know? Jeez. God, look at the size of him compared to that. I didn't realize he was that bloody big. Nice. We'll end up losing, bugger all. Yeah. There you go. Thank you. I think some of them did have an animation. Unless I was misinformed or being blind or whatever, but it looked like they did. More money? More. I want to check that thing, actually. We want to grab this. Was 22 or 23 turns? Does that stack? No. Hang on. Give it a chance to update, mate. Yes, it does. Wow. I did not realize they stacked. Going. Really? Damn. I think it's fairly decent army there, I think. Where's my agent? Is he not here? Or is he dead? He dead, sneaky McElf face. Damn it. How much? 4k. 5k. Ugh, no thanks. 8k for that rubbish. Good morning. The hunter. Dude, I actually really want them, because sisters... That's actually war dancers. War dancers. What's the other one? Is Justice of the Thorn? No, that's the cavalry. What am I thinking of these ones? Oh, it is War Dancers, sorry. Sorry, the spear version. Yeah, okay. They're pretty damn good. I mean, they're pretty good in standard. We won't grab the meds up yet. They're good as well, obviously. Golden shields as well. It's crazy. Right, well, he's going to attack us, right? He has to. Who's this? Our branch race, right. He leveled as well. Nice. I think that line of sight's handy, right? Yeah. Sure is. Sure is, Charlie Brown. Sure is. Oh. Man, how are you guys enjoying the quarantine or not enjoying the quarantine or whatever? My business that I work for, for those of you who aren't aware, my country's in a countrywide lockdown. We're like 1 week into it now. My company has applied and was granted permission, I suppose, to sell online goods only. As of like yesterday, so we're not 100% sure what's going to happen, so I may have to go back to work, which kind of sucks. We're not allowed to open the store to the general public or anything like that, but obviously we can do online stuff. But they say it's online stuff for essential services only. I work in a car parts retailer. We don't really sell anything that's essential, considering we've been told we shouldn't be driving anywhere that isn't local, you know. I don't understand. We don't even like carry many car parts in the store. We order them basically from other retailers or from other supplies. So essentially I don't even know what we're gonna sell. I don't know what the justification for us being open is, but whatever. Gotta be income, right? Hell yeah. Right, and that'll get us back into normal because he's there. Oh, he's backed up to there. Interesting. Right, we need to replenish here. This guy is still not replenishing. This is just going to tell me what the unit is, right? It's still going to say, can replenish it, blah, blah, blah. Is it not replenishing because it needs to be somewhere where we can recruit eagles to actually be able to replenish? Hawks, sorry. Maybe. I'm not sure. It's not replenishing, though. So we've got to be trying to babysit it a bit if we can. I am tempted, but it's $490. So we'll just hold off for now, at least, anyway. Sisters of the Thorn are pretty good. Need to get in a position where we can recruit another army. Lord of the Asrei. Yeah. Also, do I go and kill that to secure our region? Or I come back up here and kill this? If I attack this... Sorry, if I go there, he'll come back. He'll come from there and attack this. Guarantee it. Ready to serve. Whatever happens, I need this turn to replenish anyway. I can probably move next turn, that's probably fine. We're not 100%, we'll be close enough. Lord of the Glade. He'll kill that, right? I think so. Dude, we didn't even lose that. It's a fairly decent little garrison there. Wildwood Range is really good, of course. So I could push down here. If he kills that, I can push this way. Kind of thinking I should go get that as well. Might be 10k there. That's really... it's not really hard for us to push in, actually. But that's going to be a good garrison for sure. I thirst for the hunt. Don't think there's much we can do. We'll see if he attacks at this turn. If he doesn't, if he does, then we can just push south. But attacking the other settlement that's part of this region would leave us vulnerable to attack from Skaven. Otherwise, we've got to come back up here and try and get this. Yeah. That makes sense, right? Come on, Alice, what are you going to do? Here we go. Straight at him. Nice. Okay. Oh, that was the army that was going to be here. Does that mean that's... I need my agent back to go and have a look. Sucky.
Glade Lord, at your service. Glade Lord.
I don't know if he holds that.
Lord of the Forest.
Kind of feel like I need to attack it. Oh, we're replenishing now. Because we're in spring. Maybe. I can definitely take that. I feel like he gets killed here if I don't kill this. Although he does have a decent army.
No, Gracie, never wrong.
I don't really want to do anything because I want him to replenish. Just... I'm not going to do anything. Just waiting. I'll move next turn. I want that eagle unit to get replenished. And I feel like if I attack now, he'll get killed. I also want to see what happens to this. So it's just raiding, right. Feel like that's the right play. Oh, he beat him. Yeah, he beat him. Okay.
Proud son of Athaluran.
Oh, we're in a thingy. Rude. No, hold on. Right, I'm going this way. That's healthy enough. I mean, it would be full health next turn, but I don't want to wait any longer. So, let's go. Gotta grab that, eh? We need to be tunneling here. It doesn't have an army there. And we're still going to get full replenishment anyway. Nice. I mean, this thing gets... It's a bit personal, mate. This thing gets a bit destroyed if they do actually push. I'm wondering, do I do that? No, I want to bank money during spring. Yeah, I want to bank money. I think if we can get up to like 10k in the bank, that'd be awesome. at least 10k in the bank, I suppose. Go away. Failed. Failed. I like it. I like it. More of that, please. Oh, come on. Fast forward, mate. You failed! You failed! Why can't I do anything for that? Because I don't have 5 grand here. That's why. Yes, that's dead right. Yes. Setting forth. Nice. Get that next turn. Yep, money's going up, which is what we want. That's going to rebel. Christ. Alright. Gonna rebel, mate. I just have to wait there. Nothing I can do about it. Nothing I can do about it. Do fine, do fine. Can I hit this and come back? It takes 2 turns to get back at least. Right, so that's where his army is. I'm not going to win this, but if I can kill off some of his artillery, that'll be awesome. Excuse me. Alright, yeah, be well worth it if we can kill off his artillery. Not so much the mortar, I guess, just the cannon, really. Right, we're doing swapsies here, mate, because he's going to take this and then I'm going to kill his sediment. We know how good these two are combined. So he's got one there. That's his cannon, right? That's the one we want to go for, if I can. God, they gotta go that far? Alright, shoot that then. Wildwood Rangers. This instant, swift of foot, straight away, at speed. She might just be able to run into that. Yep. I'm really surprised we're losing over here. Like, really surprised. Can we not punch up so much, please? I realize those guys are bloody invisible, man. That's a bit powerful. Get you around and get you into crosses more of those as well. Can we get into this artillery? Oh, we still have units left. Buff ourselves, yep, nice. You get him out here as well. Her, sorry. Because, yeah, if we can take those out, that's more than valuable, right? Helps us tremendously in the next battle, in the battles to come. One dead, two dead, nice. Too hurt to do much else now, unfortunately. Warriors of Ariel, at speed.
Children of Athel Lauren, sisters of Thor. Withdraw.
Withdraw. Ooh. Jeez, they did some damage to him, didn't they? Christ, her, whatever. Dude, I think we did quite a bit of damage there. 284, that's alright. Killed off, hopefully, 5 units. Wow, I'll take that. Man, yeah, that dude, which is the one who charged us initially, just destroyed us, man. Christ. Those guys are, piercing. I guess they're not anti-large, though. And they just destroyed it. Boot. We have walls, that's not giving us the power there. Can I kill that lord, I guess? We have air... No, this is not even a wall sentiment route. We have air dominance. Isn't he can't shoot up, so... I don't know if he's got enough to kill my... tree man. Tree people, I guess. That's literally called a tree man, yeah. Well, I need to take out those bats first.
Our bows are yours.
I think I'll waste that on them.
Yeah.
Dude, they're doing like nothing. You kill that bats or what? Those bats are kind of holding their own. It seems a little bit weird. Seriously? Seriously? Alright, we lost. Oh, I can't believe that. Can't believe those. We've only done like half health as well. Wow. Maybe you should have just gone for that Lord, eh? Definitely helps. If we can get out again, we might have to recharge. If we can get out, these guys might just break actually. They're critically binding. Come on, break them. Right, it's two crumbling. It doesn't help us that they came back. Out of there, is he? It's one gone. I don't know if I've got the damage to kill us or not, as long as our morale holds. I've got two crumbling. This one's not crumbling yet. Kill those dogs then. Or did we just get out? Didn't, no. Right, he's crumbling. Those bats. I just don't think they have the damage that she'd kill us, you know? I kind of need to know what's going on. No, I think we just win. We just win. My two monsters. God. Just line them up, smack them down. Line them up, smack them down. I can't believe they're still with me here. What's left? Oh, come on, come on. Get in there, get in there, get in there. What's up? What's up? Oh. Nice. That did it. Oh, beautiful. Look at those two. Nice.
So good. So good. Wow, this guy's got smashed.
All right, it saves me having to go back. That's a powerful base to work from, I guess. We need, obviously, more of a garrison than just those two, though. But if they got any bigger, we wouldn't have been able to beat that. Don't put a dragon against bats, apparently. Bats don't die fast enough. Nice. It's just for them, so I'm going to take the money. Please remember, we want to get, try and get 10k up during the spring, or whatever we are at the moment. Spring, yes. Three turns, or what's not going to happen, is it? Oh, maybe, because we can hit this, obviously. Failed.
Failed. Sneaky McElf face is back. Nice.
I'm going to fight it. I'm going to take as less amount of damage here as possible. As less. We're going to take a little amount of damage here, please, because his other army is nearby. It's just north of us. They don't have the ability to tunnel, though, do they? No. They definitely do not. Right, I need to shoot these buggers so they don't blow us up. Apart from that, it should be pretty straightforward. The squad is just so powerful. And our eagles are back at full health, so that definitely helps. Right, we'll go up this hill. Yeah. She's going to walk into the water, be quite nice, but I know we get like a forest buff, but I don't feel like it's I don't feel like it counters the amount of damage that the trees actually absorb from our arrows hitting the trees. And look at those numbers again as well. I mean, they don't really need to skirmish, but that's fine. Eternal guard. Let's try and kill these first, please. 575 damage. Ah, let's go. What's up? Pretty much dead, please. Eagles, let's go. Nice. Oh, I don't really want you to stop, though, mate. Escape. Okay. These guys are on skirmish, right? I believe so. Can't see a goddamn thing. Get out of here. Thanks. Oh god, no. This is literally the worst unit we could have done that to. Shoot it, please. Just shoot it. Thank you. I mean, obviously I couldn't tell what it was. I actually thought it was a unit of zombies. Dude, just like the... Oh, we want to see if some guy... If they pull from their back or not. I mean, kinda? Oh, he definitely did. Skirmish? Are these guys not on skirmish? Oh god, they're not. How are we still alive, man? Eagles. Those guys are not even dead over there. We need to kill those. Right, I need to pay attention. Ryan? Yes, yes, just drop some spells, drop some spells. Right, nice, got that, beautiful. How are you routing, by the way? Right, that's going to teach me for not having those guys on skirmish. You'd think I would know by now, but apparently not. How's this guy not DJ? Please kill him before he blows us up. Please kill him before he blows us up. Please kill him before he blows us up. Kill the Lord. No, please kill him before he blows us up. Jesus. He's still alive, guys. He's still alive. Down here. Get this guy. Yeah, yeah, that one. That one. Oh, yeah, that one. Yeah, kill him. Yeah, thanks. 51. Oh. It was worth the cinematic shots, I suppose. Nice. That was a good way to end it, though. A hail of arrows, and then just dude just blows up. Love it. Funny. Yeah, what are we going to do with this? We want to take it because it's part of our region, right? Yeah. Yes. How much money is it worth? A 7k, mate. Oh, Jesus. Gotta seed it, don't we?
We came.
Yes. We do have to. I don't know that minus 5, mate. I really don't. It's gotta be public order, surely. Or tax rate. Nah, it's gotta be public order. Right, we've got a port already. We are working our way towards the more money from ports, remember? So that's definitely gonna be helpful. We wanna upgrade that first. We're actually getting the extra garrison out of that. More amber. Public order is very good. It's a spell singer and a how what spell singer and a thing. Give us an extra. Because that'll be 300 once the thing's done, plus that'll be 400. An extra 10%, it's only 40. It's not really a lot. That's all regions though, so that includes that actually. So that's like an extra 100 minimum. Go on. I think, actually does it give us anything? People scouts, Golly Guard, yeah, okay, this one. Yeah, this one. My way, stalker. Prayer of another Rama we should probably go for, I think. Must start buffing him. We are, right? Yeah, we are. Ah, immortal. How did I not get that last one?
Mad King of the Deepwood.
Right, that's good. What do you say? Construction time, public order. It's got to be public order. This is going to rebel in two turns again. So next turn I need to jump and then try and kill that. He's got the aids, and we've got the aids up here as well. We're actually getting... This one is not the one that actually reduces our income, thankfully. I need to bank some more money. Yep. Again, we still want about 10k, if we can. Just gotta be so careful with this money, I think. I want to kill this army. Oh, he's going to come and take this back. So he's got an army here and an army here. Although that army just settled that, so they'll be weak as. We are really at war with too many people, aren't we? Yes. Oh, dude critically failed, you suck. Orion. Could go out to sea. Actually, it's only plus... It's actually plus two now. It's only because we're in there then, right?
Don't be a fool.
You shut up. Big old garrison. I can't really attack that. We're not going to have to hold that, unfortunately. My dude came back, right? Hello? Yeah. Protector of the forest. Why can you not assassin this dude? Really?
Not there.
The forest is whispering.
He's definitely there. I need to know if there's an army here. Sure is. A big old garrison too.
Shield of Athel Lauren. Have my blade.
Okay, so that rebels next turn. That's okay. It doesn't actually give us any resources, though. How many do we get here? I don't actually know. Dude, the ability to recruit here would actually be quite nice. Kinda do need cav or something. Oh, I can do a thingy as well if I wanted to. No, I can't because I need to build wayward stones. Okay. Public order plus two, is that everywhere? This building is consuming amber, really? Okay.
Master of the wild.
He's already moved. Right, right, right. So, thingy goes away next turn. Right. So, is he going to just straight attack us? I think he has to. We go and get this back, right? We are going to lose this one down here, which sucks. Yeah, I'm just at war with too many people. just compounded by our money issues.
Weep to see her people brought so low.
Sure. Right. Can we do it again? Maybe. Keep the dragon back this time. What's different? He doesn't have spearmen or anything this time. No, he doesn't. This is, should be easier, actually. He's got more units of dogs, who cares? Wonder if I can hide those. Kill that lord quick with the dragon. We'll just go over and do it, mate. It's not like he can do anything about it. Oh, he does have the bat, so I apologize. Just want those bats to bloody commit to a fight. Ah, oh, munch him. Oh, he's crumbling anyway. Get out, that's fine. Ah, oh, okay, try and kill the bats then. No, he's back on critical. Just munch him one time, nice. Yeah, those guys suck. Alright, come help these. Really? Yep, come on, critical bindings everywhere, please. Get rid of the cav, they're the hardest to deal with, no? The cav, mate. Hope you're alright with me fast forwarding it. not a lot going on, really. If you can get up, that'd be awesome. No, not my tree. Oh crap. Come on, he's gonna rally. He's not going to rally, but doesn't matter. Dragon's going to win it for us. Nice. Whew, let's go, Dragon. Does he not cause fear and terror? Maybe he doesn't. Maybe it's just the Dragon. Be a bit odd if he doesn't, really. definitely doesn't feel like he does. Not from what just happened there. Right, well, that's good, though. We definitely need to try and get some other units up in this garrison. Kind of forgot for a second that Wood Elves have crappy little garrisons. They're only supposed to be like an extension of your main area, not like a branch. Excuse the pun, but like a branch of your main area, not actually an addition. I wonder if I should grab that. It's only when attacking, though. We're not really attacking, so... Awesome. All right, guys, I think we're going to wrap this episode up here. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to hit that like button. It really does help the channel out. Thanks for watching, guys, and we will see you next time.